the artistic part of architecture as well as the pragmatic side really appealed to me.
Architecture is a really beautiful meld between the pragmatic and the poetic. So it's both an art and a science.
The smaller class size just makes the biggest difference. And you feel really part of the community, especially being in Fremantle. And it's a really nice ritual to walk down the street and being part of an urban fabric on your way to study the urban fabric, I guess. Having the privilege to walk to class and then have, you know, the cafe I always get coffee from say, hey, how you doing? And then also being a part of a town is just fantastic. And so I feel really supported and pushed to challenge myself in certain things like drawing and collage making.
If you're interested in studying architecture, please get in touch with us at Notre Dame. We'd love for you to come and have a chat and we can talk about your interests and aspirations.